Labor has criticised the coalition's response and failure to assist in new detainee legislation. It's after the government conceded the laws were linked to a case being brought by an Iranian man challenging his detention. Some ministers have accused the Liberals of playing politics by siding with the Greens to delay passing laws within a 36-hour window. The opposition has accused Labor of trying to pass legislation on the fly.
And then the way we in the House were given an hour's notice to vote on something, we took it on good faith and face value that it was urgent, but wanted the Senate to interrogate whether that was indeed true. And as the thread was pulled from the department officials, they couldn't make the case that it was urgent. So we should never do legislation on the fly like this.